Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. All of my social media is linked down below if you want to follow me, or even on Facebook. I do post these videos to Facebook too if you aren't able to access them on YouTube for whatever reason. I know you clicked on this video because of the title of the video, and I will be going over all of that at the end. Let's go ahead and get into today's vlog. Walking home and talking low. This is Rue. He just came to us because he's not using his back left leg like at all. He's not putting any weight down on it. Dr. Stone examined him and his hock is a little swollen. We're gonna go ahead and take some x-rays and make sure that nothing is broken. I did give him a sedative. I'm able to maneuver the leg I need to and it's not painful for him. So that's why he is sleeping right now. He is sedated. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And now be me. Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you? So on his x-ray, Dr. Stone said one of his tarsals are displaced or dislocated. In the sedation that I gave him earlier, it does have some pain medicine in it, so he's not hurting. And then we did give him an anti-inflammatory injection. Dr. Stone wants to send his radiographs off to a specialist to kind of see what to do next for him. But as for right now, we're just gonna be keeping him comfortable. It is true, I did quit my job. I put in my 3-week notice the beginning of December to my boss. So I will no longer be working at this clinic. I am so sad about leaving. It honestly breaks my heart. I have cried so many nights and days. For those of you that don't know, I'm living in Arkansas right now. I've been working at this clinic for 5 years. Time for me to move home back to Louisiana, which is where I'm from. So that's what I plan on doing. My last day here at the clinic will be December 15th. I am so nervous and scared and excited about all the new changes that are going to be coming my way in the next month. But I'm sad that I'm leaving this clinic because they have done so much for me. They have taught me so much. I have made amazing friends here and I'm so sad to be leaving. But I'm so grateful that I was given this opportunity to work for a veterinarian that is so passionate about her job and believes in educating her employees. She's honestly done so much for me, and if it wasn't for this job, then I wouldn't have met any of you guys. Oh God. So I've been very fortunate and I'm obviously very sad about leaving. But on another note, I also wanted to thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching my channel. Thank you for commenting and liking on all of my videos. It means the world to me that you take time out of your day to come here to my channel and watch my videos. So from this point forward, I'm not sure what's in the future for me. I've had a couple of interviews with veterinary clinics back in my own town, but I'm being very particular on where I choose to go work, and I'm not gonna settle for just anybody. I'm going to make sure that the clinic is a good fit for me and that I'm a good fit for them, because I still plan to make veterinary videos. I love to do it so much. We'll have our fingers crossed. I do have my eye on a particular place that I've had a couple interviews with and they seem really interested in me. I'm just nervous. I'm nervous and excited. Try not to say too much so I don't jinx it, but I'll let you guys know if I end up getting that job. We'll see. Everything's so stressful. A lot of things are gonna change. Everything's gonna be a lot different around here in my life, and I'm excited. I'm really very excited. I think it's good to get out of your comfort zone, try new things, and that's what we're gonna be doing. So there might not be as many veterinary vlogs posted on my channel. I will still vlog and do like daily life stuff and try my best to make it as interesting as I can for you guys, and we're gonna go on this journey together because you guys, y'all are my tribe, y'all are my people. Thanks for sitting here and listening to me ramble. Y'all are honestly the best. Thank you so much. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Y'all are amazing. And if y'all have any other questions for me or any video ideas, please let me know in the comments down below. All right, that is it. I think I covered everything. Thank you guys so very much for hanging out with me. And if you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. I love you guys so very much. Bye.